Okay, we're exiting Costco and Kai's completely asleep. He just couldn't take it anymore. He's gone.